Hey guys, it's your boy Jay Squizzle. I'm over here at the Plaza Golf Studio. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to shorten your backswing and get your swinging more dynamic. You guys hear it a lot, swing small, hit big. I know a lot of golfers struggle with distance and consistency, and the main reason for that is having a backswing too big. You'll see a lot of amateurs mistaking having a big swing equals better contact and better distance, and that's far away from the truth. You'll see a lot of amateurs with this kind of swing having trouble making good contact with the ball. Let me show you guys a good backswing tip. First, you'll need a shorter backswing. This will help you with better timing and better lag on your downswing. If your shoulders stop, then your arms stop. You never want to swing where your shoulders stop, but your arms are still turning and turning.
Alright, and plus, one more thing. If you want a lot of turn on your backswing, make sure you're turning your shoulders, but keeping your arms low.
So, let me show you guys a good drill. For this drill, what you want to do is try to make your regular backswing turn. From this position, try to turn your shoulders as much as you can. And then try to lower your arms. And the important part is getting your left arm parallel to the ground. This will be the feel of your full backswing. Now, I'll show you guys a demonstration. Turn, more turn, and then lower your arms. And then accelerate through the ball. So, repeat this drill until you're comfortable hitting from this position. So do this drill and go in between your regular shots and your half shots and keep going back and forth. You do this drill a couple times and you'll definitely feel the difference in your ball striking. Okay everyone, now try this out. Thank you.